ट्रू और फॉल्स, देर आर टू थ्री सब क्वेश्चंस, लेट्स सॉल्व वन बाय वन. द क्वाड्रेटिक इक्वेशन ए एक्स स्क्वायर प्लस बी एक्स प्लस सी इक्वल्स टू जीरो हैज टू डिस्टिंक्ट रियल रूट्स इफ बी स्क्वायर माइनस फोर ए सी इज ग्रेटर देन और इक्वल टू जीरो. ओके, सी दिस, एनी क्वाड्रेटिक इक्वेशन हैज टू रूट्स, एक्स इक्वल्स टू माइनस बी प्लस और माइनस रूट ऑफ बी स्क्वायर माइनस फोर ए सी अपॉन टू ए. नाउ दिस बी स्क्वायर माइनस फोर ए सी विच इज अंडर द स्क्वायर रूट इज नोन एज डिटर्मिनेंट और डिस्क्रिमिनेंट. नाउ एवरीथिंग डिपेंड्स ऑन दिस ओनली. नाउ इफ दिस बी स्क्वायर माइनस फोर ए सी इज ग्रेटर देन जीरो देन देर आर टू सेपरेट रूट, सेपरेट नंबर्स, वन इज विद प्लस, वन इज विद माइनस. इफ बी स्क्वायर माइनस फोर ए सी इज इक्वल टू जीरो देन द बोथ द रूट्स आर इक्वल. सियर देन वॉट हैपन्स, दीज रूट्स आर रियल, यर ऑल्सो रियल रूट्स, यर ऑल्सो रियल रूट्स, बट यर दे आर नॉट डिस्टिंक्ट, दे आर नॉट सेपरेट, देर इज ओनली वन रूट. नाउ इफ इट इज लेस देन जीरो देन द रूट्स आर कॉल्ड एज कॉम्प्लेक्स नंबर्स वेर आई इज इन्वॉल्व, इमेजिनरी नंबर्स, दैट इज नॉट अंडर आर स्कोप ऑफ स्टडी अप टू टेन, अप टू टेंथ इन साइंस स्टैंडर्ड्स. नेक्स्ट यू हैव इट, सो दिस स्टेटमेंट इज फॉल्स. नेक्स्ट, द क्वाड्रेटिक इक्वेशन 2 into a square plus b square into x square plus 2 a plus b into x plus 1 equals to 0 where a not equals to b has no real roots, means the roots are imaginary. Now how will you know whether roots are imaginary? If you can prove that capital B square minus 4ac is less than 0, right, in that equation of ax square plus bx plus c, your capital A is 2a square plus b square, capital B is 2a plus b and c is 1. So, b square minus 4ac, check this, b square means 2 into a plus b the whole square minus 4 into 2a square plus b square into c is 1. So, solve this, you get 4a square plus 8 plus ab plus 4b square. How come? This 2 square is 4 and just solve this a square plus 2ab plus b square. Then multiply 4 with 4 inside. So you'll get this. Minus 4 into, now solve this 4 to the 8. 8a square plus b square. Now again solve this. Then what will happen? Minus 4a square, because this minus 8a square plus 4a square. Minus 4a square plus 8ab minus 4b square. So minus 4 common now. Equals to minus 4 into a square minus 2ab plus b square equals to minus 4 into a minus b the whole square. Okay, now this is b square minus 4ac. Now in any case, will this be greater than 0? In any case, let a be bigger, b be bigger, anything happen. See, this is a square, so anything, anyways, this number will be positive. Now positive into this is minus, so it will always be negative. So in any case, b square minus 4ac is less than 0. If b square minus 4ac is less than 0, it means the roots are not real, right? See this, we studied this in our earlier true or false. Less than 0, then it is imaginary, not real. Okay. Next, which of the following equations has two distinct real roots? Distinct means there should be two separate real roots. Means what? See, these are the roots of a quadratic equation, x equals to minus b plus or minus root of b square minus 4ac upon 2a. Now this is known as a discriminant, and this discriminant or determinant, any word can be used. Now if this b square minus 4ac is greater than 0, then it will have two separate roots which are real. Okay, if it is equals to 0, then roots would be real, but there will be only one root, means both root 1 and root 2 will be equal. Okay. And if determinant is less than 0, then there will be complex roots. Complex means imaginary, we call it, where I is used. That is outside a scope. So if we want distinct real roots, then b square minus 4ac should be greater than 0, not even equal to 0. It should be greater than 0. So let's try. First equation is 2x square minus 3 root 2x plus 9 by 4 equals to 0. A is 2, b is minus 3 by 2, c is 9 by 4. Therefore, b square minus 4ac is what? 9 into b square, 3 root 2 square. So, 9 into 2, 18 it will be. 9 into 2 minus 4 into a is what? 2 into c is what? 9 by 4. So solve this, you will get 18 minus 18, 0. So 0 means what? Roots are real but equal, they are not distinct. So it does not have distinct real roots. Next equation, x.